all looking at sort of mid-December for the vaccine actually getting shipped out. We're hearing that Pfizer will file for an emergency use authorization next week or so. And then it's probably a couple of weeks before the FDA would make a decision on authorization. We also have an additional advisory committee that needs to weigh in on who the vaccine should go to. So who should be prioritized to get it? And then the vaccine will be sent out. So I think we're all looking at sort of mid-December for the vaccine actually getting shipped out. We're working on the assumption that healthcare providers and healthcare workers will be prioritized when the vaccine is in limited quantities. It makes sense because healthcare workers are the front line of defense, and we want to make sure they're protected. I know that for the U.S., we would be looking at least 100 million doses with an option to gear up from there.
Certainly a major step down that path to life becoming back to normal. We're a little way off it from being able to sort of throw away the mask just yet. I think this vaccine, the trial is with two doses of the vaccine 3 weeks apart, which of course complicates things. So getting people to come back for that second dose adds an extra complexity. This vaccine also has the added complication that its storage requires very cold temperatures, so much, much lower temperatures than a normal domestic fridge or freezer. So, you know, for many parts of the world, that creates real logistical difficulties.